Maybe they are, I don't know. I live in the woods, so. But this was for a dog I had that was just so cool. He came from the streets of Atlanta, and he was deaf and blind when he died. He lived to be 17, and yeah, he was a sweet little chow mix. And he taught me about love, so I wrote him a song, and it's also a love song for, you know, I guess how to make a relationship work, which, just watch your dogs, I guess.
Leave that Clementine behind.